Did you know C# arrays support the index feature, allowing you to select a subset, for example, from element 1 to element 3, or you can take elements from the end of the array, or you can even take the last element of the array by passing an index that selects elements from the end of the array.